Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Dallas. Thank you so very much for joining me. It's a great day. It's a beautiful day across America. And it gets better when I talk to one of my favorite stars, Erica Vetrini. She's here to get us started with the holidays. She said they aren't canceled, and we just have to reimagine them. We'll see. Hi, Erica.
Hi, Valda. It's so good to hear your voice. I love it. Thank you for having me.
It's always good to hear your voice because you bring great information. You've got a holiday entertaining survival guide, and I think we're going to need it this year, Erica.
Yes, this year more than ever, right, Valda? Yeah, I agree. We're not canceling the holidays. We're not doing it. No, we're just going to reimagine it. And I've partnered with some wonderful brands to give you tips on how to keep it simple this year, but still festive and fun.
All right, then. Well, I love festive, I love fun, and I'm going to tell you about my holiday at the end of our conversation. Okay, so tell me the importance of, you know, responsibly inclusive holiday entertaining. What are some of the rules?
Yes, and so I usually host about 25 for Thanksgiving and 40 for Christmas, and this year it's just going to be the immediate family, but I'm taking this as an opportunity. I'm seeing the bright side of things and thinking, you know what, I'm just going to simplify everything and focus on spending quality time with my family. Because usually I host and I'm running around like a crazy person and I don't get that quality time. In fact, the Chinet brand did a study recently where 35% of their respondents said that they were most likely going to be using disposable disposable tableware this holiday season so that they can spend more time with family and you know, fuss less. And the CDC is also recommending the same exact thing. Now, it's still the holidays. You want it to look pretty. You want it to feel festive. You want to celebrate. So my recommendation is to use the Chinet Cut Crystal Collection. It's spectacular. It's beautiful. It's elegant. And it's sturdy. The cups, the plates, and the cutlery come in this perfectly coordinated collection. So it still looks absolutely beautiful on your table. You can see the design is just absolutely gorgeous. And it's great for the host who wants to spend less time in the kitchen and more time with the ones they love. That's tip number one.
Okay, that's a great tip because I'm on board with that because I'm going to use that. What else do you have for us?
We got to talk about food for sure. So my tip number two is like, please don't skip on the turkey or the ham. Go, you know, either go small or go big and have tons of leftovers. That's part of the tradition. That's what we know. And it doesn't feel right without it, right? My third tip is let Target help you. They're fantastic, and they've got their safe contactless services, which include drive up or order pickup or same day delivery via ship that can get you everything that you could possibly think of for the holidays, including fresh and frozen groceries, which is fabulous. So you can get a turkey or a ham. I got my turkey delivered same day. Frozen, and then I cooked it. You can get your ready-made garlic mashed potatoes, string beans, pie, or even appetizers like brie with rosemary and fig crackers. Absolutely delicious. And they've done something else. They're now enhancing their services. They've got 8,000 more drive-up spots, and Shipt has 100,000 more shoppers so that they can make sure that they're making it super easy and safe for you this holiday season. Everything that I have in front of me today was delivered same day from Target. Such a huge help.
It is a help. You know, you've got all of this going. I remember when I first met someone who had all of their dinner sent in, and I thought it was so strange, and now it's so normal.
So normal. But the good thing, too, is, Valda, that it's not even like you have to get it delivered. You can choose to get the string beans and make them yourself. Or I actually got, so I can do the ready-made stuff, and I can do the fresh stuff, which is great.
Oh, okay. I love that. Okay. Do you have one more tip for us?
I just want to say my last parting tip is don't stop reaching out, even though we may not physically be with the people that we're used to being with. Continue to reach out and make contact. Use all of our technology, the FaceTime, the Zoom. Make it fun and festive. Maybe set up some playlists, all of that good stuff, because it's important to do to reach out and to connect.
All right.
Of course, what we talked about today is on my website, too, so you can go there. It's ericavetrini.com.
Well, we'll be going over there to get some tips, and people need to adhere to these because these are great instructions for the times that we're living in. Told you guys I would tell you about my Thanksgiving. Well, we're having Thanksgiving to go. I'm going to use the Chinet plates and the silverware and everything, but they got to pick it up and take it home. So, Erica Vetrini, thank you for getting us started on talking about the holidays.
Thank you so much. Happy holidays, everyone.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.